was at a rooftop bar down in Austin, Texas. My date stood me up, I was lost and restless. About to call it a night and not get reckless. Probably just smoke a joint and watch Netflix. But this old man at the side of the bar was getting pissed cause the reader kept declining his card. I said screw it, put it on mine and grab another round and sat down with this old motherfucker. I said my name's Chris and he said Doug. I asked what he did and he said drugs. I was like damn Doug, are we now best friends? He just nodded his head, downed his shot, and then he pulled a bag of cocaine from his blazer pocket. We went to the bathroom stalled and locked it, and we did key bumps till my face was numb. The craziest night of my life had begun.
I'm getting faded with a stranger. Yeah, I'm getting faded with a stranger.
I was driving south with this old guy Doug with a blunt in his mouth. I went to open the glove and the gun fell out. Doug yelled,
don't touch that.
I said, no doubt. He said we had to make a pit stop in San Antonio for more blow, Molly and Zans. I was like, god damn, Doug, you the man. Got that, then he scooped a couple hookers in the van. Next was Laredo to get more yayo. I'm like, damn, Doug, shit, don't we got enough?
Yo, we stopping anyway, though, to see my guy Diego. He's in the cartel.
Wait, Doug, what the fuck? He said he's gonna smuggle us to Mexico City, and then he admitted that he's on the run, and it hit me. I'm in way over my head with this crazy old dude, but fuck it, we got some drugs to do.
I'm getting faded with a stranger, yeah, I'm getting faded.
We were on PCP, mescaline coke, and a little LSD. Somewhere down in Mexico with Diego and Doug. Up front, while I'm in the back with hookers and drugs. They pulled into a dirty motel with no lights, and they said that we were gonna stop here for the night. Doug took me aside and said we needed to talk. He pulled out a glass pipe and we went on a walk. He said, Chris, I wanna let you know I love you, dude. I said, you're kinda crazy, Doug, but shit, you're cool too. Not for real, I like you even more than my kids. The pieces of shit, so that's why I wanted to give to you to seek a coordinate. Of my whole life savings. It's deep in the desert, only I know the location. I'm like, damn, Doug, you would really do that? He said, hell yeah. Then he pulled out some crack. Whoa. Took a quick hit, spazzed out, and fell flat. I was like, shit, Doug, you're having a heart attack. And just like that, Doug was dead. Tried CPR twice, still fucking dead. Felt the drugs wearing off, and reality got me. I'm with the cartel member in a dead body. Plus two hookers and a very dead phone. Hope Diego can give me a ride home.
With shit.